All right, now let's finish up on the layer that we're working on. Let's move to our next layer. I think it's a little bit of an idea here to actually make this look just a little bit better. I'm gonna come in here and I'm just gonna take my erase tool by clicking E. I'm gonna come down and just indent just a little bit here. Oops, maybe not that much. That might be too much. There we go, like so. Let's bring this up again, like so. There we go. Now that doesn't look so bad. It kind of gives it a little bit of plausibility there. So I come up here. Let's actually go into our brush tool. Hit D, X. Shrink this down a little bit. And what I did with the D and the X was actually bring this out into a white. And I've got the mode on light, and my opacity is at, set it to 10. This is gonna kind of blend this way a little bit. I think this is the problem here that's really messing me up, is the little bit of stubble she has here. Had that not been so much, this might have come out just a little bit better. Actually, I don't like that one either. Want a curve? That's all right. You know what? We're just gonna leave it there. A little piece of wisdom I was taught at an early age was leave well enough alone. So we're just gonna leave that alone, and let's move on to our next layer. Let's see. Let's go ahead and go to. Let's work with our lion, and let's see, we haven't done our apple in our tree yet. Let's go ahead and move our lion into our hand, into our apple out of our hand here. So let's take this picture and let's turn off this layer here. I'm gonna go ahead and take the lion layer and I'm gonna go ahead and make a copy of it just so I can put it up, put the other one on the tree just to see how I feel about it. So let's grab the hand, the apple in hand. Oops. And there we go. Let's grab the lion layer and hold on. Alt or Command. There we go. Grab those two. Drop them in a new folder. Let's call that Apple in Hand Group. And we'll stop there and we'll pick this up in the next.